Hey guys, Dobo here and welcome to the Witch of Sherdorne Forest. A horror game in which Lord Sun has vanished, and I decided to venture out in search of the boy. 22nd of March, 1335. Last night, the son of Lord Raleigh vanished. The boy was last seen in the valleys to the east. So the Lord sent his men to search the desolate hills. Yet, the town's priest disagreed and spoke of his visions. "Your boy traveled west," he told the Lord. Yet Raleigh was never a man of faith and ignored the priest. "You, on the other hand, saw truth to the visions. They spoke to you. In the morning, you embarked west towards the forest. The Lord's price would be great if you were able to return the boy."
Alright, so we're in the forest. In the middle of the forest. It's a little foggy, but it's still sunny. Just a regular sunny foggy day. What's that? A blood? Or a paint? Wait, 1335 must be blood. I wonder when the paint was invented. Another stone. Wait. Nothing. And just her destination. It's getting late, I see. I'll need the wood for a fire. Look, I found some wood over here. I could grab this and make some fire. Okay, never mind. Now look. I've got one stick. Is it enough? I know, you need more. Maybe over there. Look, another one. Give me that. Can I grab multiple sticks? Nope. Only one at a time. Oh, what a lazy man I am. Oh, with me, I just have one arm. Good. Huh? Look. I see something over there. Okay, let's put this down and go check that. It was... No! Okay. They forbade searching west.
the boy wandered into the valley. Yet here I am. What is this? I feel like something wanted me to come here. See? That light again. When I was picking up the last stick, I saw something blinking far away. Let's go inspect that. Can I grab one stick? No? For self-defense. Okay, never mind. Wait! That must be a window. A witch's hut. Yeah, that's a hut. A witch's hut. Whoa. Look. Oh. Oh yeah, that's a hut. Hello? Anybody here? Basement. Just give me a moment, I wanna look around. Nothing's here, okay, let's get down there. It's locked. I feel like it's the only way to go. Is that some sort of puzzle? That looks like yes. That was loud. Hello? It's so dark. I need a match. Work it. Look, a door. I need a key, another one. Where could it be? Or maybe just have to hold and push? I've got that deja vu feeling. Yeah. Okay, we can crouch. No one's behind us, good.
Oh, no, 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 no. What is that? Oh, it's just dripping. Blood? Or paint? Okay, let's check that. Look. Can I grab the light back? I don't think so. Alright, let's try and use this. Oh, look at that. Light is back. Amazing. Now there is a door. Open up. Ooh, ooh la la. Ooh la la. That's a huge place over here. Got some room. I feel like I've been here before. Mistaken, I had a rule of thumb. Just stick to the right side. Let's stick to the right side. If we get multiple choices to go. Someone was here before us. Oh. Hello? With four locks, and there is, oh, a boy. I found the boy, Mr. King. I found the boy. The priest is evil. Oh my god, the priest is evil. I have to find four keys, right? Nope, nothing's here. Okay, let's go back to the cage, try to interact with something else. There must be something. Hey boy, you look pretty small, I could go through this gap. Nothing. No, I cannot do anything. Look. There must be something over here. Yep, here it is. A bunch of keys. And again, I can grab only one at a time. two more and we're good to go. Don't worry a little. Wait, maybe that's not a boy. My goodness gracious, by the nine divines, where am I? Okay. It's closed again. I just had the thought that it's gonna be some kind of, I don't know.
Oh my god!
The Witch of Sherdorne Forest. Yeah, I had the thing that feeling that it was some kind of doppelganger or something. And it actually was.